You're here. I've been waiting so long for you. I can't wait to get started. This is going to be so exciting. I can't wait to test out my new experiment. We need to do a few tests before we begin. The first test. It's just a little question and answer session to see how you're doing right now. And then we're going to do another question and answer session after I do my experiment on you. It's going to be so much fun. Okay. First question, what is your name? Very good, you got it right. Second question. What is your favorite color? I assume you got that right. Next question. What number comes between 4 and 6? Next question. What color is the sky? You're doing very well. Another question. What is the best animal to have as a pet? Well, there's no right or wrong answer. I was just curious of what you thought. That should do for now. You seem to be fairly focused. You're able to answer those questions quickly, which is one of the other things I'm going to test. I'm also going to feel your head a little bit, if that's all right. Nothing too invasive. I'm just going to touch your face and a little bit by the back of your head, if you don't mind. Oh. Start by the forehead. By the ears. And how is your hearing, by the way? How does your vision seem to be? Is it as it should? Nothing unusual? Open your mouth. Okay, thank you. I have one more thing to do before we begin our experiment. I just want to hear how smart you are. Let's put this by your head. I'd say that you sounded like an average person. Oh, this is exciting. We're gonna start now. So my experiment is going to make you smarter. You're gonna go from a dum-dum to a smart-smart. All you have to do is eat one of these. pretty simple, right? I'm going to be busy watching you as you eat and whatnot, so I don't want to get too close to your mouth. I don't want to bother you. I don't want to have some type of outside influence on you. So I'm going to feed this to you. Just open your mouth. I'll set that in there, and you just bite down on this and pull it off. Have that in your mouth. Okay, now you can just chew that up. Everything. Open your mouth. I just want to check your gums. Make sure nothing's left in there. Nothing on your teeth. Nothing under. Lift up your tongue. There. Yep, you ate everything. Oh, how do you feel right now? Interesting. Quick question. What's 7 times 3? Okay. Answered that at a normal speed, but let's see if we can get you to answer it faster. Let's give you another gummy. How does this one look? Does it look yummy? Same thing. Open your mouth. I'll set this inside. You can just bite this off. Okay. Open your mouth. Chew that. Okay. Very good. There. Are you done chewing and swallowing? Okay. I'm going to check your mouth again. Open the mouth. Just make sure everything is gone. Everything was eaten. Don't see anything over there. There, lift up your tongue. Good. How is it to taste, by the way? And how's the texture? interesting. Make note of those. So, a question for you. What is the national bird of Panama? Harpy eagle. Interesting. Again. Could have answered that quicker. Should I give you another gummy? I'm going to give you another gummy. This flavor. Oh, got a different one. Do this. Sure. Does that look good? I think you know what to do. Thank you. Chew that up. Done chewing? And let's check your mouth again. See anything there? Tongue up. Don't see anything under the tongue. So you have eaten 3 gummies. How do you feel right now? Okay. Question time. What is the most interesting fact that you know? That is interesting. But is it smart brain interesting? Let's do one more gummy just to be sure. Does it look good? All right. Open your mouth. Where's it coming from? Okay, I'll stop messing around. Here we go. Thank you. Looks like you got it. Very good, very good. And just everything ready. Open them up. Let's see. Under the tongue. Nothing stuck to the mouth. Nothing stuck to the teeth. Very good. Very good. You've eaten 4 gummies. How do you feel? Okay. How does your face feel? So I'm observing a few changes happening in your facial region. I'm sure it's just temporary. Okay. Positive it's temporary. If I were to describe it, I would say it's a BF. I'll need a visual aid. Let's say this is your skull. That's you. The cartilage in your nose appears to be swelling. Just a bit, just enough to be noticeable. And some of that swelling is affecting the area under your eyes, and that looks like it's becoming swollen as well. Maybe that's fluid. Your lips are becoming a bit puffy. Your ears. How's your hearing right now? And your eyesight? Okay. You're not seeing double, are you? Going to be fine. As long as there isn't any swelling inside of your skull, you're going to be fine. Okay. So I'm gonna do another little exam here, just so I can take a closer look at your face and the skull. Okay. Just going to be poking parts of your face to see how that's that puffiness is going. If it's just a fluid building up there, it should be a little squishy. It's not inflamed. Is this painful? No, I guess that's why I had you sign that waiver before you came in. Not that I thought something like this would happen. You don't have any food allergies, do you? Do you have any just allergies in general? Any others I should be aware of? Can you feel me poking you? Do you have feeling in your face? How about back here? Down here? Question time. What's your name? Okay. It seems that your mouth and possibly your tongue. Yeah, your tongue are quite swollen, so I didn't actually understand what you said. How old are you? Can you just use your fingers? Cool. Your favorite color? You answered that a bit slower than last time, but that could be because of the swollenness. Okay. I'll think of something. Don't worry. I will do something. I have a gel for that. Yes, a gel to help with swelling. Let's do that for you. We'll just put some of that gel on your head. Just your head. Okay, and you'll be fine. You'll be fine. Your vision's still hanging in there. Let's get some of that gel applied immediately. We're going to apply a very generous amount onto your face. My eyes and nose. Are you still able to breathe properly? Okay. Okay. It seems to be helping. How do you feel? Looks great. Looks human. We'll let that gel sit for a while. So while we do that, I want to take a listen to the inside of your body to make sure that there's nothing going on internally. I have news. Your internal organs sound fine. It's apparently just a external problem. So I'd say that there's probably no damage to your heart and lungs, things like that. It appears to just be your skin and some of the things underneath it, but there's no immediate danger. It does look like the swelling is starting to go down, which I knew it would. Of course, I knew that gel would work. Of course. So, we'll let's keep you here. I want to observe you. We can do some more tests later. Let's make sure that you are healthy and well. So I'm going to be observing you for the next, let's just say 48 hours to be safe, to make sure that the swelling in your head goes down. And then maybe we'll test something out. Something that isn't as experimental. I greatly appreciate you volunteering for this test. Maybe there'll be side effects at a different date. But maybe you'll be more intelligent from now on and you won't volunteer for experimental tests. Maybe that was the lesson that was going to be learned today. By the way, you cannot sue me since you signed those waivers. But I'm going to do my best to make sure that you leave here looking the way you originally came in. Which, we have some work to do. But let's get started on that, okay? So I will show you to a room and we'll find a comfy bed for you, maybe give you something to eat, drink, and you can just relax while I figure out what to do. While I take care of you, okay? Alright, Let's go find a place for you. Okay.